of sort of 4 to 5 days maybe after vaccination, up to a period where we think 28 days is the latest we've seen it. So 21 days, you know, A, you've got a very, very, very low risk of getting it anyway. It's only 21 days, you're probably starting to be very much within the curve.
Okay, Rushda, I hope you...